bad one die.
Okay, so what are we gonna do here, man? We're destroyers, so you know B is gonna be a target for us.
Well, you're a destroyer. I'm in a battleship. So I'm going to cut across middle towards C.
Okay.
That way I can lay down.
Engine boost activated.
Christmas craft carrier, that's going to be a problem.
He's a carrier.
That's going to be a problem for you. And Cosmic, they're a battleship?
Yep.
So, this will be interesting. Which way are you going to be heading?
I'm going to be heading cross-center towards C with a pause at B.
Okay. I'll take B at least for a short time to get the pointers kicking, but if they want to do AC, I think that's kind of it.
We'll go.
And there's Christmas. Damn fighters right off the bat coming right across B.
Yep.
Watch
A, man. A's covered pretty well.
I was trying to dig with B, but that's not going so well. Oh, God, they're grabbing C, too.
Yeah. That's right. They won't have C for long.
He's got his flyers just hanging out here looking for me.
Yeah, he's spotting people. That's for damn sure.
Oh, yeah. Take down his damn flyers and pull us off the head.
Has taken the lead. Smoke generator started.
His rudder's down.
Yeah.
That Omaha.
Oh, God! You ass! One solid volley, I just lost my engines and lost my damn torps.
Problem solved, sir!
Oh god, get me the hell out of here. He's got me dead to rights, damn it.
Yeah, he went.
Oh, there goes my engines again. I'm screwed.
Hey, get out of there.
I'm screwed, I have no engines.
Yeah.
That was it. Yes, that's one thing I hate about destroyers, is your engines go down way too goddamn easy.
Yeah, you just don't have the HPs, you know?
Well, maybe I'll lose my engines, repair, and me lose my engines again in the very next salvo.
Yeah, yeah.
I figured I'd record this episode in the off chance we actually get together on things. And we do! On the wrong side! Next.
How does this guy have? I don't know if he's in range or not. Mm-hmm. Oh, this damn Omaha that sunk you. He's hiding behind the island.
Good tactic. Gives nasty big things pressure.
Well, he's not.
He's got a whole bunch of torpedoes coming at him.
Yeah, he's headed out.
Maybe boy, DD coming through the gap.
Got smoke down. Can't see him.
Hey, just do a broad fire across the smoke. I love when I see smoke like that. And I just, oh, good. I know roughly where you're at now. I just fire a bunch of torpedoes in the area. Yeah, something's gonna land there.
Yeah.
Trying to have his fighters avoid the anti-air.
There's Cosmic.
Other fighters come in. Where? Yeah, there he is. Oh, good. That taking out Tweak's fighters. Yeah, that guy's pretty dead right on this one because we're not. Taking the points.
No, not at all. All these guys are just fucking sitting at sea and not even moving.
They gotta split forces and start running up both sides and start wreaking havoc, because that way you can pinch people and take out things. So that was my tactic on here is send all the destroyers and maybe a sea a cruiser or two to B to help hold it, and whether you take it or not is irrelevant, as long as they don't get it. Pick one at the other end, take them out, take that point, and then start pushing down the line, because at that point you can meet up with your forces at B and just keep pushing up, and because of the way this map's laid out, it's easy to clear everything along the way.
Oh yeah.
Our Cosmic's running away. Come on, man, make people's lives merry hell. Win this one. One room in the room, doesn't it?
Is that Cosmic, the battle support there?
Cosmic's not in such a happy place.
Yeah, he's running away. Trying to, anyways.
Nice.
Start chasing the arses down. Oh, we're gonna lose this. Oh, Tweak's gonna lose.
All stations, proceed to capture that area. Affirmative.
Oh, he took out a.
Set a course for that area. The enemy is about to win.
Okay, that Cleveland just turns out.
I'm gonna
go get that Furutaka.
Yeah, Yeah, he's got to do. We got to do something here. Well, that just dropped him down.
Slip in behind, and he can slip in behind and end up taking a point behind us. Everybody's moving out of C, and there's nothing on the backside to cover. I mentioned the fact their AC is still back. Oh, no, our CD's going around.
All stations requesting fire on the designated target.
Baltinax? Sounds like a pill you take.
Right. I'm fucking out of range of everybody.
You might want to do is actually cut in through
all forces.
Yeah, that's what I'm. Yeah, that's what I was gonna try to do is to catch into B. I just don't know. I don't think I have time.
Oh, okay, you got a.
Yeah, I see him.
Capture that area.
Of course, now your guns are all fast accuracy.
Attention! Reporting the target position.
Oh, no, I'm talking about the destroyer.
Oh, he's done.
Sorry,
Oh, I see him. Gotta wait for my guns to turn back around. Shit, shit, shit. He's getting citadels on me because I turn broadside to him.
Like I said, the worst part is you got that, got nice fogging up. There you go. This is a tactic that Cosmic was doing that I didn't even think about is when you're waiting for your guns to reload, turn straight into them, become a smaller target.
Yeah.
And then turn back, semi-broad to bring your guns back in the line as soon as they reload. Cosmic's behind the volcano. Looks like he might be sneaking in, either coming through the valley or.
All stations, concentrate fire on the
2
target.
2 o'clock, destroyer, 4 clicks.
Yeah, I see him.
I turned into a fire you. I think it's gonna drop a torch on your ass. Oh my god, I got 2 destroyers right on your nose, man. This is not gonna go well. Torpedoes incoming. Straighten out, straighten out, straighten out, straighten out, straighten out.
No, I'm trying to.
Oh god, you're gonna take at least one. Ouch.
Holy shit, 13,000.
That hurt. Oh, come on. 3 clicks, 11 o'clock, torpedoes coming in with destroyer.
Yeah, I see him.
Oh, I don't know if you can do this. Yep, got it. Yes, right now. Other way. Oh, God.
Jesus.
1 click from you. Oh, another bat's coming in. This is the end.
Yeah,
another bat's coming in. Oh, Watwick.
Oh, man.
The killing blow. Woohoo, 44 XP on that one.